A short newspaper headline, which appeared in the New Haven Register on August 11, 2013, distinctly summarizes the 365 days since my last address to this council. It was courage, unity, and heroism in East Haven. Hope we all remember that. The headline which refers to all to join me in a moment of silence to remember the families impacted by that horrific tragedy, especially Sade and Madison and their mom, Joanne, who forever remain in our hearts and prayers.